If you want me to change up how that describes their talent, let me know. But you've got your own command in our setup. So.
Cool and ice and isolated from the blue
Deep
light.
In, silenced by rising waters.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna not work on that. I was gonna start working on some of the other stuff going on. Of course, I've got to remember the different controls. Quests. Can't do that one just yet. Let's work on that. Clear out what we've currently got for various different collectibles. I'm actually just about done this set. I got one flower and one cup that left. So that's nice, going nicely. So let's actually see where this quest is going to take us. Okay, that's going to take us a ways in there. There's another metal flower there. Well, if we fast travel to that one. We can then go start getting some of the others. So, welcome everybody to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. I actually can't remember if I said that or not. Problem with changing all your hotkeys is you can never remember. You have an issue remembering which ones were actually done properly and active. Yeah, you flying around, you can do your flying, I have no problems with that. You are just ouch. It's a glint hawk. Okay.
Bright day. Feeling ambitious.
What is that? No, you're just saying you feel ambitious. Okay. Okay, not gonna let me in there. Let's work on that metal flower.
Quick way down.
No, this isn't the quick way down. The quick way down is jumping. Oops. Let's get those set. I'm not seeing any metal flower around here.
Oh, useful.
Means I'm betting it's up there. Interesting. I'm not seeing it. That was short-lived. Okay, there's supposed to be a metal flower around here. Oh, there it is. It's hiding under the bridge.
I might need that.
Must have just glanced right at the wrong angle not to see it. Okay, that's done. So let's go for that camp. I'm just going to slowly make my way over to our quest marker. On second thought, I'm going to make my way over to the Long Neck. Try to get a little bit of mapping going. And in case you're interested in their talent, I do believe we got sound alerts stocking working, up. So give it a shot, see how it works. I'd rather start sorting some problems.
My it worked every time I passed this signal. But.
And need to get. Ooh, there's a campfire right there. Okay, so I gotta get in the middle of that river. We've got a. So I'm. Oh, it doesn't matter what I do, I gotta go into the water. Just give me a quick second here. I just wanna quickly test something. Good. Sound works actually. Sound alerts work the way I want them to.
I must be closing in on the signal. That's it. This area will be a little safer now, at least.
Getting a little windy around here. Just some grass, there's nothing to be afraid of. Oops, away. Oh nice, level 28. So let's see. You are... fire is your weakness. So what... right, wrong button. Okay. So I'm going to whip over to the central island. Try to avoid at least one cross if I can.
Time to find a way up to its head.
Drowned in too. Quite how I envision doing that, but if it works, it works. both decide to come along. Knock it off. Run away. Okay. Hi. Gather up our resources. Finish killing that bird, of course.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tonic.
Yeah, I'm not jumping on the tonic just yet. So where was the, there's one. Dang it. One of the corpses disappeared. Oh. Now, before I go on the tall neck,
definitely awake now.
So where are you going? Coming up here, good. I'll wait for you to go by so I don't get smushed. Remember, the bigger they are, the more of the way they have. Okay, so Actually, let's go this way. Need to get back up on this island so I can get on the polymer. But I don't really desire to tangle with one of the crocs in the water. Seems like it's got bad day written all over it. Oh, hey. It was the corpse that I that disappeared on me, and now it's not letting me get it. Okay. I'm no longer need to track. That's Tall Neck. Got a campfire there. So from there we'll go to that. Continue working our way.
All right. Now I just have to reach its head.
Let's take a look on the map, what this does. Okay, that that opened up quite a bit, actually. You know, I'll probably fast travel to that one and work my way down that way to get those. But for now, we'll continue on with nothing at all. Actually, let's take a look at what our skills are. I got 2 skill points. I guess dodge is one that I can go for. I don't actually know where I got all these things from. But, okay. A lot of various mobs around.
Them soon enough.
Let's just max out my health at the moment. If that symbol, Bandicamp. Let's see if there's a back way in.
These will keep. They've taken those travelers captive.
Oh, he's another bandit. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Why I never voted to make camp here. Everything tastes sour. Still sour.
We can't jump over that. Come on. Thank you.
Hope you take an arrow to the knee.
Still sniffing around.
Too close!
That was nice.
That signal will bring in reinforcements if they set it off.
Didn't want to do that creator one. Yeah, same thing. Okay, so you are
hiding in the trees.
Not expecting somebody from coming from behind. Just untag you so I don't keep thinking you're a person. Okay, you're coming my way. You're another sentry.
Blast it, man down.
Move along now.
I think this one's dead.
Get closer and investigate so I can stealth shank you. Because there's a lot of people around here dead. Well, so far I've been doing far better on stealth today than I normally do. My actual sight lines, so I know what I can see what I'm doing. Okay, I should have 3 left from the looks of it. That's 2 left. That's 1 left.
Scrabbling a bit.
Don't need to announce it quite that loudly. And goodbye. There we go. Nice. 10,000 experience. Okay, so first of all, let's take a look in here. Mark that one. Right now I'm actually just going to go for just selling anything that specifies sell. Anything that's trading, I'm going to hold off on. Especially stuff that says crafting. You know what? We'll mark anything that we've got multiple stacks of. I have far too much wood. Well, if I could upgrade my spear, that'd be nice. Ooh. Oh wait, no, that's just the heavy weapon. Is this one? Ooh, this is the upgraded. Oh, I need a sawtooth heart for that. Dang, nabbit. No, I don't need any of that. Don't need any of that. Grab the free sample box. I think that's gonna be about it. So let's see. I went from there, so it was over here. I have bodies still left to loot. And the bodies disappeared. Figures. Oh. Head up to that one. And we'll continue on our way for that quest. Speaking of, let's take a look at crafting here. let's see, I got the rapid bones I need for that, so let's get that upgraded. So now that one's done. So, we've got, realistically, we've got these two left to get fully upgraded. And that just needs boar skin and rabbit bone. And that one needs turkey skin. I have no problems with this. Oh, better than fruit. Thank you for the raid with four people. So, just give me a quick second here so I don't die by the big thing trying to hurt me.